Because this guy has such an extraordinary practice. It's, I mean, it blows my mind how extraordinary this guy's practice is. Right? And then you're going to twist open. Right? But when he twists open, this hip doesn't go forward. His tendency for this pose is going to be like this, right? Sorry, just hold on. Wait, but what we want is this hip stays back, right? So I want this hip to stay back so that the twist then goes up here and not down here, right? And then twist. It's tough, but the tendency is for this thigh to collapse forward.